God. It looks huge. What the f***?
We're making history right now, guys. The infamous El Toro 20 stair right now for a f***ing vlog. El Toro!
Whew. You ready for the day?
Oh, yeah. Let's go. Alright, what's going on, guys? I'm with Edgar.
What, that was the weakest hello ever.
I've been getting so many comments every single day being like, go to El Toro. Why is this talking to me?
I don't want my weather forecast.
I've been getting so many comments every day being like, go to El Toro, go skate El Toro, blah, blah, so guess what we're doing today? Going to El Toro. Seriously, I've never in my entire life been to El Toro. I've never seen it in person. It's like the most famous stair set. Probably one of the most famous stair sets in skateboarding. I don't know if I'm skating the 20 stair, but we're skating around El Toro High School.
Guessing it's gonna stop at 14.2 gallons. 3, 2, 1, go! Damn, it was thirsty. 14.9.
Okay, the hose is out of my car. I can safely drive away. I'm never doing that again. One time is enough. Like, everyone has one mistake like that in their life. You can drive off with the gas thing once.
All right, we're going to El Toro High School, 18 minutes away.
What trick you got down El Toro first try?
I was thinking something just like laser flip, maybe double laser.
Really, I was thinking about like pressure flip.
Yeah, pressure flip would be cool.
I'm like nervous right now. I'm like fangirling over a skate spot right now. I've never seen it in person, but I've seen it so many times on the internet. I'm like, I'm excited. My heart's racing.
I see it. Oh my God, this is insane. People actually skate this. It's amazing. I've always wanted to see it. It looks huge. What the f***? How does it look? I gotta look from the top.
So this is what it looks like from the very top all the way down. Wow. Okay, what do you got?
How about these rails though?
There used to be one in the middle, right?
Yeah.
And they took it out. If I didn't have a broken arm, I'd totally try this first try. I'm just gonna use this as an excuse for as long as I can. You have a million miles of runway and you come and then just jump off this. 20 stairs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20! And then you have that. Mind blown. Everything that's gone down on this. If you've skated this, you are insane.
I just realized there's two different rails. This one like shoots you into the ground more. That one ends earlier. Why? I do not know.
Wow, you got that. Land it. Keep it flipping. Keep it going. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh! Damn! First try!
We're making history right now, guys. I'm going to skate the infamous El Toro 20 stair right now for a f***ing vlog.
Are you guys ready for this?
I'm ready.
It looks f***ing big.
God, that's, I thought this was gonna be funny. For the vlog, it's hard. When you're skating a set like this, it's not gonna be first try. On the mental capabilities of your brain. Oh no! God damn it! My quadriceps. Third try's the charm.
Oh.
God damn! It's weighing me down. I'm usually skating shorts, like any weight, you know, holds me back. Now I got it. Come on!
I'm not mad.
You guys know I gotta do that thing every time. All right, hop on and jump off. That's grinded El Toro. Excuse me, start a little bit higher up. Guys, go from the top of El Toro. Guys, do it.
Do it right now.
For the vlog.
Yep.
Something, right?
Yeah.
I can just cut the clip a little bit early, pretend I ollied on. 50-50 down El Toro.
I don't have to do now.
The fact that some people do this, they jump down this, blows my f***ing mind. Looking at this, this, like, you know when you're on top of a building contemplating suicide and you're like, you know what, I don't want to die anymore. That's the feeling I get looking down at this. Not that I felt that way before, but like hypothetically speaking. That one has like a little divot in it too. Gnarly, so gnarly. I'm kind of nervous, not gonna lie. From the very top. Ow! F*** you, motherfucker! Get out of my face.
Just hang on to him.
Oh! F***! God damn it, dude! Are you f***ing kidding me? I fully just sacked on El Toro. No joke. dude. Oh.
Damn. Too bad my camera cut the rest of that clip. You just tail slid it.
Still scary. Every time, it's still scary.
Drop in from up there.
Are you serious?
Oh my god.
Oh god, I don't want to stick. Okay, maybe not.
Steve!
Should I go to the top?
Do it.
What the f? Dude, no way. I'm just gonna fall.
You got it.
No way. Oh, see, no. I'd go too fast, I'd fly forward, I'd go like. That's exactly what I do, not down.
This is how you know it's hot. My iPhone's broken because it's so hot.
And of course, didn't bring water. Yet again, because why bring water? Why? Why, Garrett?
Ow.
Don't forget my glasses. I have no idea where you're going. Oh my god, I thought I just died. Are you guys okay? Did he hit you? Did Edgar hit you? Did the mean guy hit you guys? You okay? You okay? Okay, just checking in. Keep it, that counts. Keep it going. It's YouTube. It's not a real skateboarding park.
Had to go for the nollie tray up a two stair. You are trash. Just kidding. That was your problem. Now you can do it. Easy. Yeah, those leaves, they'll get you.
Oh, it was the leaves.
That counts.
I filmed that one way better anyway, so we're keeping that one. Just keep on going. It must be like an easy note. For a tired, funny YouTube clip, I'm struggling. Struggling out here in the streets. It doesn't work, it's just not possible.
Did something. Woo!
Tuesday, man, I'm scared.
Oh.
Still working on my switch heels. They're not pretty, but they do the trick, so making baby steps here. Everyone comes to El Toro like, oh, El Toro has the perfect 20-stair rail. Well, guess what? This is what I came for. Right here, you got this two-stair out rail, a good like foot and a half, I'd say. Oh, I do have a skate this. Start with the board slide.
Switch heel!
Oh, switch heel! I can't do it! One more try!
Wow.
Yeah.
Was that varial double tray flip board slide to dark stall?
Bananas.
Slide into your girl's DMs like,
goodbye, El Toro. Thank you for being really big. That's what she said. There's El Toro, and there's like El Toro's twin brother that no one likes or gives attention to. I see you. I got you. I got you here. Edgar's hiding from me. Lost my friend. I saw him running. He thought he was slick, but I saw his reflection, and I totally thought he was there. Edgar! Edgar! How'd you get there? Where were you? We got Del Taco, because this is my first time ever having Del Taco, by the way. So I'll let you know how it was.
You're lying!
I'm not lying, this is my first time ever!
Congratulations.
Thank you. Oh,
good morning, everyone. I just woke up and my eyeballs hurt.
Today is the 4th of July, and on that topic, I have an Uber code. If you find yourself doing some things tonight that you don't want to drive home from, you can get a free ride if you've never used Uber before in your entire life. Download the Uber app and add the coupon code Y05Q6.
I think that's it.
Whatever my Uber code is will be on screen right here, and you get a free ride and I get a free ride, so it's like a win-win. It has to be your first time using the Uber app, though. If it's not, it doesn't work, so I'm sorry then.
Look at how pretty it is today. What a beautiful day. It's sunny out, there's some clouds, there's some trees.
I hope you guys enjoyed the whole skating El Toro part of this video. I technically did skate El Toro, and I know this sounds like an excuse, but I do actually want to go back and skate it one day when my arm is not broken. Like, one of my biggest fears is re-breaking my broken arm. I definitely do think I can go back and get a trick. Comment down below what trick you think I would get besides 50-50, because that's like a warm-up trick, and besides nose grind, because that's just not gonna happen. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. I'll see you tomorrow for a new video. Happy 4th. Have a safe and fun day. I'm tired. I don't know what to say. See you guys tomorrow. Peace out. Switch heel.